Hello, I'm Nicholas, also known as Niche, also known as your local black guy on TikTok. I have about, like, what is it, close to 400,000 followers now, which, Jesus Christ, that's an insane freaking number. What the hell? Shout out to howxbook.com for putting this cameo. We love you, kissy emoji, I guess. But I'm here to say my 5 tips on, I don't know, TikTok success? I don't know. Well, my first tip is to have a catchy username and a very, very, like, alluring profile picture. When I say catchy username, something that when people hear, it's like, it's funny, it's a meme, you know, it's something that sticks in people's head. Obviously, the name, your local black guy, it kind of bounces and it kind of sticks into your head. Likewise, with a very, like, good profile picture that will make people be like, huh, that profile picture looks good. I'm gonna go watch it. I'm gonna go see what this person uploads. Second of all, follow trends. If you don't follow trends, you're not gonna be, you know, be noticed as much. You know, usually when people start off, they do their own stuff and it doesn't go well. That's why you should follow trends and try to sort of gain an audience from following said trends. That's how this leads on to the 2 other tips that I have. Innovation. Innovation is basically taking an idea and basically remixing it into something new. You have to innovate. If you don't innovate, you'd be like everybody else. You want to stand out. You want to obviously gain an audience and everything, all right? And innovation is the best way to do that, because you stand out, people see that there's some sort of originality with it. And here's how it's going to segue into the other tip that I have for you. Originality. Be original. When you've gained, like, roughly like 10k or 20k followers, you can try and do something original, something that no one else has done, something that only comes from your head. So when people see this sort of idea that you've published on the internet, on TikTok, people will be like, oh, it's that guy that did that. Oh, I remember him. It's that person that did that. Because why? You're not only innovating, you're also being original. Starting your own trend, kind of. And last of all, this may seem lackluster, but luck. You need luck. If you believe in, like, lucky charms or anything, go get those. Because how anybody got big on TikTok and any other social media platform is all down due to luck. So fucking go into your backyard and try and pick, like, a 4-leaf clover or something. I don't know. But those are my 5 tips on how on TikTok success. I don't know, maybe one of these days you'd be the one who has 400k or something. I don't know. Yeah, Jesus, that's nearly twice the amount of Southampton. Oh my god.